Hi, Innovator here with another super quick tip. Nothing unusual about that. Lots of us have got these and we love them. They do a great job. And sometimes, depending on how you're going or what job you're doing, they run out of power. So why not try this little hack? Super simple. Make yourself a power supply. So, all I did, got an old laptop transformer. Old laptops aren't transformer. Cut the end off. And then if you do any kind of DIY or any kind of manual jobs, you probably recognize these. They're crimp connector pliers. So obviously, this is a couple of the big crimp connectors that fit really perfectly. They're the big yellow ones. For sort of standard branded tools, they fit perfectly over here. Doesn't matter which way round you have them, because of course the drill goes left and, you know, clockwise and anti-clockwise. You just make them up, positive and negative. And of course, all I've done is I've put some like sort of hot glue, you know, bonding material between the two. So put them on here in place. Then ran some bonding material across while they were in place. So then when it cooled, it was perfect fit. Now it's a perfect plug. And now when your battery runs out, you take it out. And as long as there's a power supply nearby, you just carry on working. That was the Innovator. Super simple little hack. Make it yourself. Probably takes you about 10 minutes if you've got an old laptop transformer. Catch my other shorts and videos and I'll see you around.